You know, technically this is still our honeymoon, Barb. We should be on a beach. A honeymoon.
Who needs a tropical island when you've got a waste disposal facility to infiltrate?
I'm cracking up here.
Sorry. Alarm system's disabled. You're up?
I'm inside. Not on the beach.
Look, I'm not happy about it either. But Two-Face breaks out of jail? We can't just ignore that.
It depends on how far away the beach is.
We need to put him away, Tim.
Yeah. For good this time.
Okay. What are we looking at?
And I'm not seeing much waste disposing going on here. They're processing money. Lots of money.
Security?
Enough to keep me busy.
Be careful in there. It's different now. You're on your own.
What, leaving me already?
That's not what I...
Don't worry, Barb. I got this.
Where did all of this come from? I thought GCPD seasonal again.
Not what they think. While the fat pretty boy was screwing around in Gotham, we were hitting Bloodhaven Bank.
Nice.
No one's stopping us this time.
Make sure we get every last dollar.
No one's gonna notice if I pocket it.
You wanna get paid or you wanna get dead?
Come on, who's gonna know?
Risk.
know where Two-Face is hiding.
I'll make him talk.
Really?
What?
Nothing.
Barbara, I know when you want to say something.
Okay, it's just... You were always the good cop, weren't you?
Good cop, huh? Okay. Need to get to the foreman. He'll know where Two-Face is holed up.
Where is he?
I ain't scared of you.
Where?
Okay, I'll talk. He's in the main office, I swear.
Not bad, huh?
Very scary, honey.
I know you're in here, kid. Still fighting the good fight, huh? I'd leave while you can. Or come face me. Let's see if the boy wonder can cope without the bat to hold his hand.
You can do this, Tim.
Have you heard? Robin's here, and he took out the guys in the incinerator.
He's going for Two-Face.
That means he's coming through here. It's the only way.
If he's arriving here, he ain't going no further. Not alive, anyway.
He's got guts. I give him that.
He's freaking deluded. All that time working with the Bat. He thinks he's better than he is.
Yeah, that psycho left some pretty big shoes to fill.
Too big for Bert.
I almost feel sorry.
Really?
No.
How's it going?
Slow.
Tim, stop that. You're not him.
So everyone keeps telling me.
Good. I'm glad you're not. You can be better. I know it.
You feel abandoned. I know what that's like. He let me down too.
I lost everything,
and so will you.
Or not.
What just happened? The big guy's down.
Stay near the turret, okay? We'll be fine.
He had a minigun, and he's not fine.
Hey, buddy, you okay?
No, I'm not okay. You?
We can take this freak.
Help.
What are you doing?
He'll know where we are. Good.
ain't no Batman to save you now, Robin.
Earning my money wasn't smart, kid. You'll pay for every dollar.
This sure beats waiting for food.
I wonder if Birdie's still going.
What just happened? The big guy's down.
Stay near the turret, okay? We'll be fine.
He had a minigun, and he's not fine.
Managed to hack the PA system.
Well, maybe we can squawk him into submission.
Fine, Mr. Grateful. You get to listen to Harvey for a little bit longer.
The Batman's legacy. A little punk pretending to be a hero.
Man, this thing's tough to break open.
You're telling me you ain't even made a scratch?
Screw you!
Hey, guys, why are we doing this again?
Why the hell do you think?
Cause it's fun?
What's wrong, Robin? You need Batman to save you? Where's Batman to save? Fly away, little Robin!
Face it, Robin. You're half the man he was.
Quick, charge! You don't stand a chance against us.
Got a security entrance.
Okay. Looks like a sequence mechanism. It's gonna take some time to hack. I'll race ya.
Thank you. Hey, I'm in.
Check you.
Heads up, Birdie!
You let me win on the door, didn't you?
Listen, people with guns? Definitely your thing. You're all over that.
Nope! I'm gonna kill you! Damn you!
So the boy becomes a man.
Too bad it's short-lived.
No, Tim!
It wasn't brave coming here. It was stupid. You're not the bat. Never were, never will be.
Tim, get ready.
Sorry, kid. You can't do this all alone.
Let's get this sack of crap back to GCPD.
We're not getting to that beach, are we?
I think the honeymoon's over, Barb.